Let's talk about sales of another kind here. A piece of land in D.C. has housed some kind of a new car dealership for decades.
But now this site on Wisconsin Avenue is about to change, taking with it a piece of history. Rebecca Cooper explains.
For decades, this car dealership in D.C. was a well-known name, Martin's, run by the Stewart and Martin's family, who got their start selling cars when Henry Ford asked them to sell his horseless carriages in 1916.
It's been our neighborhood for 35 years, and it's like an old friend. We'd walk to the movies, and we'd look at cars on the way, and actually we did that one night, and the next day I came back and bought one.
But after a century in business, the dealerships have been sold. Euro Motors has taken over Volvo, and Volkswagen will now be sold by another family with a long history of car sales in the Washington area. The Orsmans.
I think we've done a very good job of that, as is evidenced from started in 1921. Here we are in 2014. I'm a fourth generation Orsman, and I've got an incredible amount of pride for what my family's history, what they've been a part of in the Washington, D.C. area.
But Martin's is selling the land the dealerships sit on.
Orsman says while they will have to move the dealership, they won't go far. They're moving just down the road to Bethesda.
Martin's hasn't announced what will replace these dealerships when they move in 1 year, but the sale does mean it's the end of an era as D.C. loses its last new car dealer in the district.
Dealerships take up a big footprint, and you need a lot of property to have a dealership, and Washington, D.C. is not known for its vast open spaces at cheap prices.
In Northwest, Rebecca Cooper, ABC 7 News.